Student voice is important because the main factor within any education system is, of course, the students themselves.
Because the school is built for students, it is very important that we get their opinions on what's happening.
We came from leaders who hosted assemblies only and put the flags up to good times, guys. That's what leadership meant.
There wasn't such a heavy emphasis on student voice and student involvement within the college.
Today, our college student leadership team is solely run by students, driven by students, and focused on students.
We developed a new college student leadership structure which saw the introduction of arts, music, sustainability, and sports captains, as well as leadership teams at years 8 to 12.
So instead of being a bunch of individual teams, it's now a huge group working together towards a single goal.
We're all really collaborating to make student voice and student leadership stand out.
Teacher is a VicSRC program that is designed to improve student-teacher relationships in schools.
It started conversations, and that's what the most important thing is. It not put this us and then dynamic, it's now all us.
Now we're able to talk to the teachers on a more level playing field.
Now It Matters is a student-run ethical focus group.
Focus groups that have been run for the year 10s on every Friday sort of to get their ideas and their opinions on what should happen in the school.
We discuss the problems that are associated with year 10, and we could then take that to the principal.
We find it that it's extremely important that we not just represent them but actually collaborate with the year level.
We have begun to organize a program which is aimed to helping the year 8 students transition into year 9.
We are aiming to help the year 9s do volunteer work, not only to benefit themselves but for others around in the community. We have sign-up sheets, we have online websites.
I think one of our greatest achievements as student leaders has been to bring our college together as a whole.
We as leaders will live for student voice.
We just have this mentality of making a contribution and a difference.
We're not just leaders at Mount, we're leaders of Mount, and we're here to make a difference. We're here to influence a positive change and to turn vision into a reality.